removing the JDA01 device, the Apple device needs to be in a network environment because it needs to set in Apple's Find My app. A network is required. It can be removed remotely. There is no distance limit between connected Apple devices and JDA01, as long as there is an internet connection.